Hey.
Sanic.
Yeah. So actually today, in all honesty, I'm playing a different version that I played a couple days ago because I was done fucking tired of not being able to control that stupid game. So I found it on the emulator. Now I grind it up until the point that I finished last stream, and now we're gonna continue from that point. From the level where I crashed last time. Yeah. Hopefully that's a good mix.
Story.
Basically, for those who missed it yesterday, Eggman stole Amiibo about to shoot her between the eyes, and of course, Sonic has to go do so. I forget which one that was. I know what you're talking about, but I forget which one. I want to say it's Sonic Rush? I could be wrong. Demi, is that the only one you've played?
Thank you.
Yes.
Just made it.
Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic? Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off!
Turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. For a little space ride. The capsule clears the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails. Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog. Promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic asked me for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up!
You're no match for me, you weak little fox. What?
Fuck me.
You're no match for me, you weak little fox.
Lock on to Eggman when you get next to him. Yeah.
Go!
Behind him. Huh.
Go! Yeah. Huh.
All right, take this.
Go!
All right, no more
no
match,
Tails.
Go!
Huh. Now you've got it, Tails.
Go!
No! I can't lose to Tails!
I did it!
I feel some strange energy. Sonic!
Whoa, I wasn't sure if I could pull that one off. Somehow I managed to use the Chaos Control.
Chaos Control? Are you okay?
I'm worried about Tails and Amy.
I hate to ask, but could you help them? This is our last chance. I got it. Before the cannon fires, I'll slam dunk it in there.
Landis, yes. If I had to fucking change angles, I would have had that.
Barely made it.
You never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know, what can I say? I die hard. You actually saved me, you know.
It was a Chaos Emerald, wasn't it? But there's no way you could have activated the Chaos Control using an emerald that's fake. So, there's more to you than just looking like me. What are you, anyway? But you know, I can't let you live. Your adventuring days are coming to an end.
And they really sound balanced this game horribly.
Before this is over, I'll show you the true power of Chaos Control! This is the ultimate. This is the ultimate.
Time to put this in the
ring. This is the ultimate. This is the ultimate. Ouch. This is the ultimate. This is the ultimate.
You better run.
Fuck.
Ultimate life.
Game over, Shadow.
Sonic, I did it.
Now for unskippable credits.
Yeah.
this game came out on Sonic's 10th anniversary. I wonder when it came out, like... Because... Sorry. Let me start over. Nintendo had its anniversary for Pokemon and for Mario. 25 or 35 and 25, respectively. I wonder if Sega's going to do some bullshit with Sonic.
Eggman steals the research from the military.
Nope.
Story from. Intruder alert. Intruder alert. Security breach at gate 3. Intruder has been located in the north quadrant and is moving in the direction of the underground base. All units prepare to engage. Emergency battle formations. Standard battle procedures initiated. Locate and stop the intruder from entering the security area. This is not a drill. This is not a drill.
That was all too easy. Let's take a look at what my grandfather was working on. A top secret military weapon. The military shut down the research because they feared it.
Intruder alert. Assume level 1 defense formation.
Piece of cake.
Oh.
So this is the military's top secret weapon. It's a lot smaller than I expected. Enter user data. Enter password. Password is Maria. Maria. Now all I have to do is to place the Chaos Emerald into this console. Trying to spoil my plans again. Wait a minute. You're not Sonic. This is impossible.
My name is Shadow. Since you were so kind to release me, my master, I will grant you one wish.
Now what?
Behold the true power I possess.
This is Scorpion Troops Hotshot. Enemy movement has been detected. En route to intercept and destroy.
Copy that.
Destroying that darn robot was spectacular. So, Shadow, you are the military's top secret weapon. But what did you mean when you said you will grant me a wish?
Bring more Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, wait!
I'll be waiting for you in the central control room on the Space Colony Ark.
Ark?
I can restore. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I'm gonna do it once I get back to the base.
I
How is that? Perfect? Like me?
The fuck are you doing? Get out of there. No.
Those idiots will never find my hidden base inside this pyramid. Let's take care of business here first, then get inside.
Get your fuzzy butt out of my face. Lie down. Sorry, cat. Why didn't you jump? I pressed jump.
was too close. With the Chaos Emerald in the Space Colony Ark. I've got to find out just what's going on up there.
We interrupt this broadcast for an important news flash. There has been a break-in at the Federal Reserve Bank today. Mysteriously, the only thing that was stolen was the Chaos Emerald. According to eyewitnesses at the scene, the suspect was identified as the world-renowned hero, Sonic the Hedgehog. The suspect was seen fleeing the scene, destroying the reserve's guard robots in his path. Stay tuned for more details.
Sounds more like the work of Shadow.
How pathetic.
Find them before they escape! Maria!
What?
Shadow, I beg of you, please,
Maria.
Do it for me. For all the people on that planet.
I still remember what I promised you. For the people of this planet, I promise you. Revenge!
This game sometimes, Jesus.
Hut!
Here we go. Too
even
easy
with a
for
death.
Me.
Wow.
What?
It all starts with this. A jewel containing the ultimate power.
That's the Chaos Emerald! Now I know what's going on! The military has mistaken me for the likes of you! So, where do you think you're going with that emerald? Say something, you fake hedgehog!
Chaos Control!
This is Rouge. I have located Eggman's base and will proceed to enter it now.
I hate to say it. I guess I'm going to have to find that key first.
Relatively fast.
was that? Perfect? Like me? It's a space transporter. The destination has been set to Ark? Wasn't that space colony shut down over 50 years ago? What's he doing up there anyway? Doesn't matter. It's my mission to find out what he's up to.
So this is the space colony Ark. I have to locate the central control room that Shadow mentioned before he left.
Yo!
should have tried a little harder.
I've been waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top-secret research facility where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Destroying an entire planet? Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary.
So that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like a plan. I like the way you think, Shadow. I will get the Chaos Emeralds, use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy
of
my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy? I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grabbed that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you think?
If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. I may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Very well.
Okay then, it's a deal. I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? Are you absolutely sure?
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well, very well. Let's discuss how we are going to do this. I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being detected. Then, Shadow will enter the armory, where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them. Meanwhile, you'll have to sneak into the cargo area and grab the Chaos Emerald. That's a challenge for such a worthy treasure hunter as yourself, isn't it, Batgirl? We only have 30 minutes to pull this mission off, and we only get one try, so don't fail me!
We'll be right back. I'll make you pay for this.
Now you know why I am the best. Okay, everyone ready? Shadow, Rouge, on with the show!
Oh, Sonic! I thought I'd never see you again! I'm so glad you made it! You're not Sonic! Who are you?
I'm the one who should be asking you back.
Dr. Eggman! Ah!
Rouge is also there.
Leave it to me! I'll take care of her. You two, go!
Position, Doctor. Tell me when.
There's been an unexpected delay on my end. There's no more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go, Rouge.
5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go.
Ha!
reactivate.
What are you doing? Get going! Bring me the Chaos Emeralds now!
It's all too easy for me.
No, asshole, no.
I can't believe I've come this far, just to fail.
This is Black Dog headquarters. Intruder found entering security hold. Preparing to attack.
Rouge, I've got a small problem. I can't believe that I'm trapped inside this locked safe with a Chaos Emerald. I guess I won't be able to call myself a treasure hunter anymore.
Troublemaker.
Here we go. Maybe I didn't try hard enough.
Hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh? You're not even good enough
I'll
to be my
I'll make you eat those words. You can't get away this time. There's only one real sign. Bring it on!
No time to hang out with the likes of you.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Blows up?
Control!
Shadow, what do you think it's like on Earth?
The professor said his life's work was dedicated to all of those who live down there. He once told that the reason for his existence was making people happy through the power of science.
Shadow.
Maria, I just don't know anything anymore. I often wonder why I was created, what my purpose is for being here. Maybe if I go down there, I will find the answers. Maybe. Maria.
Why so melancholy? That was so unexpected, so unlike you, Shadow, to come and rescue me. But your ability to use the chaos control certainly comes in handy.
You know, I didn't come to save you. I came back for the Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah, yeah, but then again, that's not the whole story, is it?
Everything is ready to go!
Are you sure? We only have 6 of the 7 Chaos Emeralds, you know.
That's more than enough for the demonstration. So let's get the show on the road!
Citizens of Earth, lend me your...
I don't want to watch that again. It is an Eggman pissing on the moon.
Why are you so upset? Well, that was really impressive. You've managed to create complete havoc on the whole planet. Does this now mean we control the planet and can do as we choose?
At this rate, the cannon will take too much time to charge up. If you want to unleash its full potential, you'll need all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Where in the world have you been?
Something happened?
Our threats fell on deaf ears.
Look at you, throwing a tantrum like a little kid. How totally embarrassing.
Don't forget your end of the bargain, Batgirl. What about that last Chaos Emerald? We had a deal, right? So where is my emerald?
Here you go. I found this.
Why didn't you show me this before?
This Station Square saved from a life-threatening missile attack. The city has awarded its famed prize to the boy who saved Station Square. Miles Tails per Hour was given the Chaos Emerald as a testament of his heroic deed at a ceremony held at City Hall.
This makes things a whole lot easier. Hurry, go back to Earth and find them fast. I want that Chaos Emerald!
Did you get that?
Soon enough, Maria.
This is Rouge reporting. Currently, I have not been able to confirm if Shadow is the ultimate life form or not. I will continue my research on Project Shadow and have a follow-up report very shortly. Just a reminder, don't forget about my jewel.
Capital Sit.
I'm picking up a signal from the Emerald. Fox Boy, wait for me!
Why does it let me drive backwards? I just drove off backwards on that.
Why is he red?
Shadow, they're in that blue plane. Spotted at 11 o'clock.
Copy that. I'm in pursuit.
Fuck the physics, man.
Here we go. Maybe I didn't try hard enough. Doctor. They're heading directly toward us. What should we do?
Just sit tight. We've got them away. There's no way they can get away. I don't know what they are planning, but I'll be sure to give them a warm welcome.
That was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy! Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think you could get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman! Just leave it to me!
This time, enclose the Chaos Emerald! I call on you to destroy these
I'm not watching that again.
Hi, Doctor. How's it going? What? What do you mean they escaped? That's okay. I will go after them myself. Can you tell me the password for the space colony control? Tricking that old doctor is just too easy. All right. It's time to get to work. The password is Maria. Maria, I've heard that name somewhere before. Oh, well. This is it. Research Project Shadow, the ultimate life form. Let's see now. What in the world is this? This can't be right. Just what is Shadow, anyway? I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald.
We'll be right back.
Not too bad, I guess.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald? Talking to you is a waste of time. Hand over those master emeralds. Give them to me. I have no choice but to fight them. They're no ordinary thieves.
Fuck.
Hand over those master emeralds. Give them to me.
Use your rings wisely. Pick up one ring at a time.
Hand over those master emeralds. Give them to me.
Memorize Knuckles' pattern. When he starts, that's the time to attack.
I have no choice but to... You're no ordinary thief. Now witness my power. Take this! Now witness my power. Take this! I must protect the Master Emerald.
Now give me back those jewels.
Anyway.
Those belong to me.
What in the world?
Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life? Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. You're such a creep.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine. Then just take them. They stink like a kidnap dude.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
Rouge up to anyway? This is strange. It's showing energy readings from two separate Chaos Emeralds. Did they really think they could trick me with that fake emerald? Wait, Shadow. I'm the one who should be telling them the end is near, not you. Now is the time to end this long drawn-out battle. Place in history as the ultimate genius. I'm counting on you to finish the job. Hurry! The moment for attack has come. It's now or never.
Yo! Yo! Yo!
Thank you.
Piece of cake.
Really? Even with a close to 75 grand?
Darn! Why do they always leave a sweet little innocent girl like me alone?
Well, well, young lady. Is there something I can help you with?
Dr. Eggman!
If you value your life, you will tell me where Sonic and Tails are. Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic? Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off!
Turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. For a little space ride.
The capsule clears the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails. Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic!
Farewell. Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. If you give me the real emerald, I will release you both. You have my promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic's asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up! What have you done to Sonic? I'll never forgive you for this!
More air! You! I'll make you pay for this!
I'll show you how powerful my cyclone is! There's no way I'm gonna lose! What do you mean, Sonic?
Yosh!
Yosh.
I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
Legend has it, when all seven Chaos Emeralds are collected, the power creates a miracle. I have six of them. They're mine. All mine.
I don't think so.
Shadow.
So that was your plan from the very beginning. Or was it a direct order from the president? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy, Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
So you did your homework. Is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I could say the same thing about you.
Looks like things aren't quite going your way. But since my job was done, I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this place.
You are one pathetic creature.
Look who's talking. What about you? Here are the results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But if this picture is of the real ultimate life form named Shadow, then exactly who or what is standing in front of me?
This is Dr. Eggman. I have found all seven Chaos Emeralds. Shadow, someone is trying to get
want to live, leave the Chaos Emeralds where they are. The fake emerald is good enough for me.
Do you actually believe that you're the real Shadow?
No doubt.
Even your memories might not be real, you know?
Even if my memories are not real, it's still me, Shadow. And I will fulfill my promise to Maria. That's the only thing that matters.
Fuck's sake.
Stop fucking attaching.
Hut!
go. Here we go.
I think after Dark Story is done, I'm going to call it for the day.
I guess I'm not at full power here.
You know what, I'll complete the last story as well. You already seen that cutscene today?
Alright, Shadow. Time for me to finish this. All you shoot chaos! All right, Shadow. Time for me to finish this.
Beware of Sonic's special attack. To avoid the Sonic wind, use the somersault.
This completes my plan to take over the world. Now begins the glorious era of the Empire of Eggman.
Ha 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 ha
and time for more unskippable credits. All right, now watch me totally fuck this up.
Shadow.
The ultimate life form.
End of man.
Chaos control.
Space desperation.
Super sonic collision.
Untamed power.
Maria.
Professor Gerald.
The truth about 50 years ago.
Everything.
Sonic Adventure 2. Last episode. Wishes are eternal.
Story select.
Why doesn't the cannon fire? What? What's happening here?
It's my grandfather, Gerald Robotnik.
What's that? That vibration?
Hey, wait. Someone is coming.
You haven't given up yet?
It's all over for us.
What do you mean?
I just received a message from my boss. This space colony Ark is currently approaching the Earth at an incredible velocity. It probably will impact Earth.
What's that on the screen?
This is a death sentence for every human being on Earth. If my calculations are correct, the space colony Ark will impact the Earth in 27 minutes and 53 seconds. All of you will be destroyed, along with your beloved planet Earth.
I plan to give you a taste of my revenge once all the 7 Chaos Emeralds are collected. Once I initiate this program, it cannot be disabled. All of you ungrateful humans who took everything away from me will feel my loss and despair.
Is there anything else you want to say?
No.
Ready!
What's going on here? Who is that?
I plan to give you a taste of my revenge.
The vibration's getting worse.
Professor Gerald Robotnik, one of the greatest scientific minds in the world, and my grandfather.
What? I knew you were behind all this. Stop it right now, or else...
I'd have done this a long time ago if I had the chance.
What do you mean?
You're pretty persistent for a hedgehog, aren't you? You're still alive,
Just letting Knuckles pilot the shuttle on the way over here was more dangerous than you could ever be.
What is this?
This is my grandfather's diary.
I don't quite know what happened or what went wrong. Was it a mistake to create the ultimate life form? I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on.
It's spelled ultimate.
My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into the wrong hands.
The Ark was shut down under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ark was shut down. She meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for. I went insane. All I could think about was to avenge her. Somehow, some way. I got scared as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. All I could think about was that I wanted it all to be based on my original projections. I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect. Pure. I will leave everything to him. If you wish, release and awaken it.
If you
to the
wish
world.
To fill the world with destruction. Oh, so that's why you released Shadow from the base.
The core of the Eclipse cannon is now highly reactive and explosive. This is because we found that the Chaos Emerald is overpowered. If the colony collides with Earth, it will shatter into pieces like my grandfather predicted. That mad scientist!
That should be you, right? We have to stop the space colony now!
The space colony Ark position may have shifted due to the amount of energy given off by the emeralds. We have to stop the energy.
But how?
That's it. There is a way to stop the energy. We have to use your emerald. You're the one that told me that the Master Emerald has the power to stop the Chaos Emerald.
That's right. If I use this, I just might be able to stop the Chaos Emerald.
The reaction of the Chaos Emerald is moving toward the cannon core. It may be too late.
There still may be some time left. If we pull together, we might be able to get to the shortcut that leads to the core.
me. I'm the world's fastest hedgehog.
Then, let's get to work.
System alert. System alert. The intruder has breached the system area. Initiate debug program.
Thank you.
Now, see, this is why I got the water breathing thing before, because this level would be insane without it.
Found the switch on radar. The security door is inaccessible from the waterway.
No problem.
I hate it when they leave me behind. Look, it's Shadow. I really gotta stop whining. Everyone's trying their best to help out, and so must I! Shadow, we need you! Please help us!
It's all going according to plan. There's no reason for me to help them. Besides, there's no way to save anyone.
There has to be! I know that people fight over the most trivial things. Some people may be selfish, like the professor said. But they're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes. They always have a reason to be happy. That's why you should help them out. Saving them is a good thing. Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
Shadow, I beg of you, please, do it for me.
Maria!
For all people who live on that planet, give them a chance to be happy. Let them live to their dreams.
I must keep that promise. That's what
Shadow?
Maria wished for. I've gotta go now. I have to keep my promise to Maria and you.
Just like the shrine of the Master Emerald.
They probably designed the core like the shrine to harness the power of the Chaos Emeralds.
All of you ungrateful humans who took everything away from me will feel
Knuckles,
my loss and despair.
Type of the ultimate life form that was supposed to be encapsulated?
Leave this one to me.
Shadow, what are you doing?
I'll take care of this while you run to get the Chaos Emerald!
Bio lizard.
Oh. Get out, you ugly prototype!
Servers are the seven chaos. Chaos is power.
The
power
is
enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. Only you can do this. Stop the chaos emeralds. Still on a crash course to Earth.
Wow, holy shit.
Super
Bowl. Oh. God Damn, those lasers.
Maria, this is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Where is Shadow? Do you really think that the professor created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog who gave his life to save this planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero, and I wanted to be a great scientist like him. But did he really mean to destroy us?
I don't know, but what I do know is...
did it together!
You're right.
So what's next for you, Rouge? Off again to find those jewels you love so much?
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work for too little pay. Anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now. It'll all work out, you'll see.
If you say so.
Creator, the ultimate life form.
What's the matter, Sonic?
Oh, it's nothing. Come on, let's go home. Dude, the planet is cool and blue as me.
Sayonara, Shadow the Hedgehog.
And that's the end of the game. So, I've been considering finding an Xbox 360 emulator, or PS3 maybe, and doing a Sonic Unleashed run. I think it might be fun. Alrighty, so yeah, I think I'm done for the day. After kicking that thing's ass and having a rough night last night, that I'm fucking exhausted as shit already. I'm gonna call it quits for the day, and I hope everybody has a good day or night or whatever. See ya.